So, I don't basically get involved in that. God, I hate that, Zach. Not sync. I'm just not used to your controls. You know what I mean? The way you have them. And it's on automatic shifting. Automatic transmission, I should say. And I'm so used to manual. Feels weird to me.
I can honestly never do manual.
I'm so used to shifting. Like, as soon as the race starts, I try to shift the second gear. I'm pushing this, but it's to change the camera button. And I keep forgetting that I'm playing off your console and it's on a automatic transmission. What? Oh my god.
Oh, I can't believe you said it.
What's on my throat? Oh, darn it. Stupid dirt. God, I can't drive right now. Oh, come on. Oh my, I cannot drive this car right now. I'm not usually this bad on dirt. I'm actually pretty good on dirt, but I'm just... doesn't show like I'm good on dirt. I just can't get through the corners as good as I usually am. What is happening? What are you? Jesus! Catching third, he's making multiple mistakes all of a sudden. If we do Jefferson Raceway, that's where I'm going to be good at. I'm really good there. What is happening up here? Seems like the leaders are in some trouble. Team 19. What the? Alright. Oh man, the leaders are in some deep trouble here with lap traffic. Oh boy, yep. Yeah. Come on, dude, get out of here! Who's in the purple car? Dang, Eric Jones. Go back to Cup. Wow, I just barely got a new fast lap by 1/1000th. Not really that much. Ooh, that was a good corner. Aw, man, I was so close to the new lap time. Man, first and second are battling up there. If those two tangle pretty bad, I could get up there. Man, that's more they're side by side. I'm catching them, actually. If Gator Mike doesn't get it, I just choked the corner. Son of a gun, I just choked the entry of the corner. Oh! Yeah, those two up there aren't getting into each other enough. It's the final lap and they're side by side. Oh my god. Really gonna let him win? Oh! Made the move in the final corner to win that.